I'm walking through Castello Mare. I just want to describe the smell here, because it's unlike any of the other places I've been to. It smells clean. It smells like laundry. Everybody hangs their laundry up here, and you can smell the smell of the soap as the clothes are drying. You can smell smoke and from the few Vespas and motorcycles and cars that are around here, but it's very, very few. It's really really nice to be able to like take a deep breath. But also, like everywhere in Italy, you gotta watch out for dog crap, because there's lots of strays around here, but you can see there's lots of clothes being hung. It's a very hilly city too. It's very, very hard on the knees if you don't like walking.